see how the styles clash up. A lot of international players struggle with the way that Eugene plays. Gets a lot of rotation on the ball. So Jorgic currently 43rd in the world. Korea's leading players this year.
Completely dead.
Yeah.
No spin. Players
good
struggle with
disrupting
that.
Disrupting rhythm. Here at the Markham Pan Am Center.
Cool. See.
He stopped playing League in Europe already for like a year and a half now. So.
Yeah, I remember here.
A beautiful change
than usual as well.
Yeah.
Especially for I mean, I guess to
do something.
Of course, Eugene's coming.
Five.
Again, going for that. Four game points for Jorgic. Takes the singles field. Pretty impressive to have made it this far. I'm sure all the Canadian fans
play and win some matches, which is a good quality.
Sometimes to play slow. Doesn't necessarily always have to be fast, fast, fast. Again, just a great pace
to set. I like how Eugene
anticipates what his opponents want. He knows that they want to play with speed, and so just slows things.
Wow,
and again, shots.
Easy to
the one who has to focus on his weight transfer, and everything has to be really well balanced.
And a nice short push by Wong.
And another great. Again, Eugene.
Yeah, you can see normally dark wood.
You can see your
probably because of Eugene's change in pace. Wow, and finally he chose to add.
Yeah, I think they'll be absolutely thrilled. To see you
willing to do this kind of my game with Hurricane. Yeah, Dark Horse is
very low. But at the same time, he has a style that. Wow.
Oh, beautiful the way he's playing. And he can still produce similar results, actually, surprisingly. Which is impressive, in my opinion. Ooh, a nice loop into the. Lucky break there for Wong. Let's see. Whoa. Oh, and a nice.
We've seen Jorgic actually be able to time his backhand counter. That intensity. He's probably going to get fatigued quite quickly. And you can see.
Anyway, yeah.
Just,
it doesn't look like Eugene's killing the ball or putting power on it.
So 11. Eugene as something simple, like a passive player, you would think that someone like Jorgen...
able to do things. Like, if you...
Yeah.
Like, he's able to put power on the ball. He's able to do them, but he still chooses not to. Like, let's say right now. Wow, yeah. Really beautiful.
The time comes a total surprise. Jorgic here to take maybe 10-20% of the pace off his shots and just really focus on countering. And again, a good solid opening.
Yep, dark. I think even if it was 2-2, Eugene can still find the way. A 3-1 down for Dark Horse.
Coming to him.
Yeah.
Right now, I still feel like he's rushing everything.
Yeah, like for example. Wow, it's just interesting to see how he.
Oh, and.
These are the kind of shots that, See, like these things normally, again, they always figure each other out. So the tactics change very often. Wow. Some pace on the ball. Wow, and a nice shot by Dark. Yeah.
It took all of his confidence away. Now he's playing a style that helps Darko feel confident when he's...
Not really working.
I think he has to come back to playing a bit slower. Yeah. But at the same time, so he's almost lost out on his biggest strength now. And
I think that and a nice placement by Eugene.
And again the pitch, and Eugene has to open the first ball so slowly that Jorgic has time.
Oh, and just falling a bit. I also think that Darko's
adapts cross court to his forehand.
Nice.
6-3.
Backhand in the middle.
Yeah, this is.
You can get a counter loop there, I think. Nice shot.
Good third for him, but it's just not something we see from him that commonly. But certainly backhand serve.
Oh, and some serve. Oh, and a long serve by Eugene. Oh, and some luck by Eugene. Amazing shot by you.
It might change the way that he serves here.
Whoa, and a beautiful backhand.
To set him up for a lot of shots. And he's winning a lot of points. And Jorgic goes for the.
And it just goes short for Eugene.
And a steady opening for. Jorgic here. 11-11. And really, once he gets. Just catches second.
Fire!
short, 14, short situations in this best of seven match. And a little bit late. Well, last game, well, the last match rather for Eugene, that seven game match. Not just physical fatigue, but also focus that gets affected as well. You can see.
Four.
Jorgic playing. Wow. Box there. Jorgic is just wearing him down.
Which is very smart of Eugene, I think. You see it just like that.
I think he's really to be going really well for Jorgic. Goes long and fast.
Seven.
And a backhand top hit. Try and keep it short.
Oh. Oh, and it tips ten. Over the
match point for Jorgic.
Still in play. Oh, and Darko 11, Jorgic nine. Takes the match 4-2. He will now be in the semifinals of the 2019 Benamax Virgo ITTF Challenge.